The big problem with Rusty Walls is not getting them started, it's getting them stopped.